specialist trades were brought in to do the rendering, repointing of the chimneys, re-roofing, plumbing, fixing of any window, and a whole host of other works. So what did that all cost in the end?
I think our original budget was between 25 and 30,000, and we've come in at 33. So I think that's 10% over, it's not too bad really.
£33,000 on top of that £110,000 purchase price takes Brooks' total spend here to £143,000. So, money well spent, what does the local estate agent think?
This is my first time in the property. I've seen photographs of one child prior to the renovation. I'm really impressed with the improvements that have been made in the kitchen and the bathroom.
This is still an ongoing project and a home for Cook and her boyfriend Connor. Once all the final jobs are complete, what might her £143,000 investment be worth if she was to consider selling?
If we were to put the property on the market and the garden was to be improved and finished off, I would recommend a figure in the region of £170,000.
Yeah, I think that's a bit lower than we expected, but even at that, I think we're okay.
Transform the entity.